right now, if you just reach up and grab it, you can have it. Hallelujah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, reach up and grab your blessing. Come on, pull it down. 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 Pull it down. Down. You got to pull it down. Come on, pull it down. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Elisha. Dying. He said, reach up and open the window. He said, to put your hand up. He said, no, shoot. He said, to put my hand on your head. He said, now strike in the earth. And he got mad at the man of God. You should have did it 5 or 6 times. You only did it 3. I'm here to tell you right now, there is a mighty blessing that is rolling over right now. You can sit there if you want, but I'm going to go get mine. And if you want your blessing, you got to pull it down. 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 Hallelujah. I just heard something in my spirit. I don't believe it's me. I know it ain't me. But the Lord told me to tell every pastor, he's going to pay it off. He's going to pay off the note. If you want this blessing, you got to reach up and pull it down. Pull it down. Pull it down. Pull it down. Put it down. Hallelujah. Come on. He's going to pay it off. He's going to pay it forward. He's going to pay it off. He said, tell him, I'm going to pay it off. And believe God for a miracle. Come on. Hallelujah. 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 He's going to pay it off. Hallelujah. 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 Come on, come on. Pull it down. 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 Hallelujah. I'm just about done. I'm just about done. Glory. Let me know that I was preparing this lesson. I was tripping to preach it. And he told me that there ain't no war in hell but one. And he said, if the Lord can go in to the devil's den and make an open shame of him and say, this is my house. Don't get it twisted. This is my house. You do anything, it's because I'm going to let you do it. He said, now, once you were filled with the Holy Ghost, that same spirit of Jesus dwells in your body. How many got the Holy Ghost? Come on, come on, come on. So the Lord said, if I went in and made an open show of the devil, don't you dare let no cancer demon, no amen, no heart demon, no stroke demon dare hold you up. You better go in and make an open show, amen, and tell that devil, so you've got to, come on, he's got to go. Say, it's got to go. 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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There's only one thing missing. Jehoshaphat had it. The apostles at it. They began to fast and call on the Lord. Now, how did the day of Pentecost happen? Just 100+ folk praying and fasting. We forget what it was like to go in and begin to pray some old fruit. It ain't gonna happen unless you pray it out. Yes, my baby. I'm gonna tell you something. My aunties. Now, she had a washing machine, but she believed that the clothes wasn't white enough. So she would take the old scrub bucket, put some bleach in that joker, pour the scrub butt out, scoreboard out, and begin to scrub that stain out, scrub it out. And that's what prayer is. And you begin to pray on one accord. Demons have got to move in the name of Jesus. They got to go. Every cancer demon, every stroke demon, every demon of death, every heart disease, you got to pray it out. Work that thing out. Prayer, prayer. You got to work it out. In the name, you got to work it out. Work it out. Work it out. Work it out. Ah, give it to God. Hallelujah. Come on, say amen. Hallelujah. Yes, sir. I came up on the Baptist side. Them folks were some praying people, but it wasn't until I got on the Pentecost that I found the power of prayer. My father-in-law said how the old saints would pray and folks would get healed. Now, we fighting some strong demons over here in America. But if you took you or me and go to Africa, folks are getting healed like water running through a stream. Yeah. But once you come to America, we can't kill a headache. That lets you know we find some old lazy back street, amen, sweet tea drinking devils that just sitting back and being lazy. We got to tell every devil, wake up, you got to go. Hey ho, devil, you got to. Hey ho, devil, you got to. Hey ho, devil, you got to. Now there's somebody. There's somebody. Just got somebody that is sick, got cancer, got stroke. You're gonna tell that devil, hey ho, devil, you got to go. Come on. Hey ho, devil, you got to go. Somebody give God a prayer. Hey ho. Hey ho, devil, you got to go. 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 Hey ho, devil, go. Hey ho, devil, you got to go. Hey ho, devil. Hey ho, devil, you got to go. Hey ho, devil, you got to go.
You got to go. Hey! Somebody say, devil, you got to go.